Hello there guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Donkey Kong Country 2 in the last episode. We are done with, well, one level, unfortunately. We did try to do the lost level, but I just don't feel like trying that again. I'm sorry guys. But we're gonna just, not put on the negatives and just go straight to the positives, because we have a boss battle, one of the more unique of, well, actually, I think all of these boss battles, especially like from the third world on, are really unique. This one, King Zing. This boss battle is very unique because, well, one, you squawks, and two, it's kind of unique what you had to do. So you see how his stinger is red, is glowing red, or glowing red and yellow. Basically, shoot it, and then, yeah, and that's how he takes hits. So if you keep shooting it, he will, and then eventually he will just, wow, I failed. Gummy. Okay, let's try that again. So yes, after the second hit, he will start shooting projectiles. Pretty self-explanatory. He does get faster. Also, shooting projectiles, he gets faster. So just make sure to be careful. It's easier to shoot him from the back, but if you can't, just aim for the front. Whatever you can do. Just really not. I mean, I think it's easier to. It's definitely easier to shoot him through the back, but you can do it both ways. Truthfully, his projectiles are the hardest part about him. That's really what's the hardest part about him, is his projectile shots, because he shoots them in 8 directions, I think. All 8 directions. Which is the hard thing. But besides that, I mean, he is a very unique boss as he follows you too. Truthfully, I really hate losing my buddy because, I kind of actually, would like to keep my buddy, and I'm doing actually quite terrible. So I may just, shut up. Because this boss is hard. This is one of the very first bosses that we had that's actually hard. Crow's not hard. Cleaver can be. He's just more annoying. But King Zing is definitely the harder of the two. Where the bosses actually start. I can't believe I just let that happen. I think he actually has more. He actually shoots more of his stingers out than he did in the SNES version. I'm not exactly sure, but I think so. It just seems that different. I don't know. I think so, but don't exactly quote me on that. I'm not like a god or anything. Stuff. I do know that type of stuff, and I do actually remember it, but it's just. Ooh. Also, that sounded a lot different. Whenever he shot his stingers at you, that sounded a lot different in the SNES version. I'll just tell you that much now. I don't know. Maybe I can see if I can grab a sound file with that. I don't know. But you know, I'm not saying that they did a really bad port, because I don't know. I think the music came out decent enough. So after you get the third or the sixth hit on him, he will turn into a red bee, and pretty much he will have other zingers around him. You're pretty much just supposed to, you know, take out all the zingers that's around him, all the regular zingers, and you know, take him out before he, you know, gets more. Or before he takes you out, because he's a lot faster than actual fingers. Oh my god, he's actually taking a lot more hits than I remember. Okay. Whew. Alright, let's grab this crim coin and get out of here. Where does Cable keep getting these giant zingers from? Come on, let's go. Yeah, I think King Zing was the... Oh, that's a reference to another boss fight of a giant zinger that, a reference to another zinger that, you fought in the original game, or in Donkey Kong Country, the first one. That's what he's referencing. To Gloomy Gulch, you don't have time to play on the shooting gallery. So, yes, we move on from Krazy Kremland to Gloomy Gulch. This is where the levels start getting cooler, longer, more difficult. Oh, wow. And what luck, I mean, this episode is actually going to be going up on Halloween. So, you know, I was kind of expecting, I wanted to get here. Yes, I didn't actually plan it this way. I really didn't, but I would be recording this. Because you know what, I was actually planning this to be over by October. And, you know. So... Oh, god, hi. You came down water earlier. I'm gonna be quiet here. Hi! Okay. Be a douche. Alright, but yes, I'm going to be quiet and let you guys listen in the music, because it's actually quite good. Once again, I will just say this now, the SNES version, while this does look really pretty, it definitely had, like, a darker tone to it. Now, I think that's because of all the Game Boy Advance backlit screen, so a lot of the developers had, you know... Also, these ropes sounded a lot different, and actually prefer the SNES sound that they make, because it sounds a lot more, you know, darker tone, and actually just a lot better. It really. God, what am I trying to say here? Really actually helps the atmosphere of these levels, because I mean, these levels are great, and actually they're really good. They seem really good at the from the little I'm playing of them. This is the farthest I've gotten. Yeah, this is the farthest I've gotten. On my personal time, I have gotten Because for a time there I didn't have a Super Nintendo controllers because mine broke, and for like the longest time I just didn't think of getting new ones. So you know, I downloaded my Visual Boy Advance for my computer, and you know, I played this for a while, you know. I remembered from my childhood that that these games were on the that's how I remember. Wait, I can use you. Are you kidding me? Okay. So I want to use you to break open this. Now I don't believe that there was a banana there. Don't quote me on that, but I really think there wasn't a banana there. Just letting you know. Now to be honest, I don't know where, I have no idea where the DK coin is in this level. I've looked on, but I think this is one of these levels that I've never gotten the DK coin in. Now, Mudhole Marsh, in the last map, that's an exception, because, you know, I never was that skilled enough to, you know, get the DK coin, because, you know, I was at the level and stuff, so I just never felt like I had the skill to go ahead and, you know, get the DK coin. I guess I have the skill now, apparently. Even though I tried it like not even a month ago to get it. God, it's probably okay, it probably was about a month ago, now that I think about it, but oh my god, the birds! The birds, I didn't realize that. They added the birds. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. That's a cool little detail. But you know, I still think the lighting definitely. SNES version is just top notch. I love it, man. I love that. But just the lighting and the feel of it, it's amazing. I was thinking maybe just ending the video off after I got done with the boss, but I'm like, I'm recording this, on Devil's Night, or Devil's Eve, I think it's called Devil's Eve, or that's what the kids say nowadays. No, I'm joking, I'm still young. Also, stay tuned, because, there may be an update, or another update, another video on coming out today. So keep your eyes peeled. There might be another extra video today. Feeling quite generous, you know? So keep your eyes peeled. Or you know, subscribe. That's it. Okay, I'm not gonna start. You know, if you guys like my videos, do subscribe. I do recommend it. My channel has actually grown quite a bit. Since you know, way back. Since you know, 3 years ago. Because, I mean, 3 years ago, I never thought I was actually going to be, you know, doing Let's Plays. I mean, I wanted to do Let's Plays, I did, but I wanted to do Let's Plays, but, you know, just something in the back of my mind said, you know, you're just gonna be sticking to purchase till the game song. I never thought that I would actually be doing that. Now, don't get me wrong, I will actually be trying to upload more frequently than I have. And I'm very sorry that I haven't been uploading as frequently. That team was running backwards. Did you guys see that? Oh, that was quite funny. So, I think that'll do it for this episode. I don't want to, like, over, you know, kill you guys with, you know. But yeah, we got to a new lot world, and I actually truly love this world. Now, I still think this world map looks better than the SNES version. I'm sorry, this looks cool and all, but I'm sorry. The version I grew up with, I didn't grow up with this, I grew up with that. My bad. Don't kill you guys. Okay, but no, seriously, subscribe, like, comment, you know, average stuff. And you know what? I'll see you guys in the next episode. And stay tuned. I have a feeling that there's gonna be another episode. Alright. Something special for us. Alright, see you guys then.